Karen Sugar, a very good start. So is Veronica Campbell-Brown. And there's two Jamaicans really have stormed around that top end. Debbie Ferguson-McKenzie on the outside. And here comes Muna Lee into the reckoning. But it's Veronica Campbell-Brown looking good. Muna Lee staying with her. But Campbell-Brown just perhaps with a little bit more strength. Here comes Karen Stewart. The two Jamaicans are going to have this perhaps just ahead of Muna Lee. Indeed they do. Wasn't much in it. And once again, Debbie Ferguson-McKenzie got into the top four and made it through. 22.19, that's a bit better from Campbell Brown. She looks completely relaxed as though there's a lot more to come from her. Good bend, and they're nice and solid in the home straight.
The Jamaicans are looking good, aren't they? Such a distinctive style of running has Veronica Campbell Brown. Just inside of there, Muna Lee, having one of her best races, I think, at the Olympic Games so far. Just tidy up the third and fourth, Kieran Stewart, and as Steve was saying, Debbie Ferguson-McKenzie. But certainly, Veronica Campbell-Brown is the athlete to beat at the moment. That looked comfortable, and it was quick.
Well, it's interesting here. I think you're absolutely right, Paul. I think this is the best that Muna Lee has run. In fact, she's come up on the computer as a personal best. Really stayed in contact around the bend. Didn't quite have enough to get back to Campbell Brown. I still think she can go quicker, and you'll assume she'll have to as well. And Stewart doing better as well. Well, Michael, I wonder what you thought of the three women. They're way ahead of the